bench press, and I'm going to show you a technique on how to get really, really tight, and therefore when you get the technique right, you'll be a lot stronger. So set up and through, lie down on the bench, you're going to find your grip spacing, you're going to put yourself up, drag your feet back. From here, keep your feet in the same place and push yourself down so that your eyes are into the bar. Your heels feet up off the ground. What you want to do from here, hopping onto the bar, is you want to drive your heels down to the ground. Feel tightness come on here. And you want to squeeze your butt, really squeeze your butt. Brace your core really tightly. Using the weight of the bar, you're going to pull your shoulder blades in behind yourself, like this here. And then what you're going to do from this